Hi friends, this is your Dr. Iqbal from Toronto, Canada. And today is a quick update about the express entry draw number 137, which was conducted today, 19 February 2020. The total ITA issued to applicant are 4,500 and the minimum cutoff comprehensive ranking score was set for 470, which is 2 points lesser than what it was set for draw 136, which was conducted on February 5. The Saskatchewan SNIP has also issued expression of interest to 646, which are 3 times more than what it was on January 13. So stay tuned to my channel for next update, and remember that you should have active profile on your express entry, and while creating this express entry profile, you should also select one province instead of setting all provinces, because in that way you will be getting expression of interest in case you are not selected by the express entry. So please keep this in mind that you should select only one province instead of selecting all to avail this golden opportunity. So stay tuned for next update. Till then, take care and bye-bye.